The next part we will sew. First, put body. The neck part was stitched to him. Fold in half like this. Just sew it together. Sew the head together with him and the body. Find a similar location. Pay attention to look at the front and back, don't sew crooked. Just wrap the thread around it. Let's tie the scarf on it now. Then we prepare the black wire to sew up his expression, face and navel. First we find mouth position. Probably this location. Don't pull too tight here. Then, find the eye position. In this position, from this position of the eye, come out. Tie a knot and hide the thread. It grows to about the position of the navel. Sew him another small navel. If there is glue, we put this. Position of the scarf. Give it a little bit of anchor so it won't warp. And behind. Then our little crocodile will be finished.